During personal gameplay of a very short recording that I have done, I haven't really noticed this part of the clip until now. Take a good look at the small gray, like, sedan that is just a couple distances away behind the truck. How are vehicles able to drive through walls like that? The car has warped through the wall, literally.